I didn't understand half of what that thing was saying, but I know it's not friendly.
Agreed. We have to stop it.
Let's get out of here. Get to the main facility. If this is a substation, perhaps we can turn this thing off back at the core.
Keep it up!
Thank you. What the?
Get on while the getting's good.
Over there.
Oh,
good.
Good.
the neighborhood.
Hell yeah! Take it, you split-chin freaks! This is what you get for messing with us! Area is clear. Scarecrow, you are clear for landing.
Invaders of Lemuria, take care. Your first denials and destruction. Cease. Be prepared to be forced to submit. I'm chosen the Covenant. Did you know these forerunners you worship were false gods? Their obsession for control read only misery. That is why they fought and failed against true peace and paradise offered by the Primordial himself. And you humans, who they deemed reclaimers, you are the product of a silly and mistaken race who saw their own violence and bloodshed in yourselves.
Limited ammo, so we're gonna make this shot count.
We need to hurry. The Endless Horizon can't win this fight. All it can do is buy us time.
That's an elite admiral. Every time the shield regenerates, it shows you that area so I can take it. I've already got medical evac inbound for Brandon.
There are hundreds of them, thousands even, each one designed to enforce peace upon a solar system. They each carry an EMP device, but they're shielded. I have an idea. If I can access them all at once, I can trigger them to detonate their EMP. It'll short out everything on Lemuria and the surrounding star system. Foreigner, Covenant, and Human, it'll all be destroyed. We'll never be able to make it back home.
Stop the Guardian, and we'll stop the Covenant. Do it.
Endless Horizon, prepare for a crash landing. We are out of options here. It'll disable all the Covenant's tech, as well as destroy the Guardian we released. EMP going off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission accomplished. Well, for some of us at least. Brandon's not gonna make it, May. What will we do?
We honor him. Brandon isn't the first soldier I've lost. When many of the other Spartans died during the augmentations, Chief Mendes told us there is a difference between a life spent and a life wasted. Brandon spent his life in the most noble way possible, and with his death, we may have given Earth the chance she needs. As soldiers, we dedicate our lives to the greater good, hoping that the sacrifices will make it worth it. No matter the cost, Brandon's sacrifice won't be in vain. The EMP let off on Lemuria didn't just take down the Covenant ship and the Guardian. It took out the foundation of their technological advantage. I can only hope we've made a real difference. Brandon, like my fellow Spartans who died on Reach, died to save others. They will live on, inspiring those who knew and remember them. I hope one day we make it home. But it could be months, years even. If any of the other Spartans are out there, I know they'll keep fighting. One day, maybe we'll be reunited. Because while I may be stranded on this world, one thing remains true. We Spartans never die. We just go missing in action.